Thursday's meeting of the Council of Ministers of the Eastern Caribbean Telecommunications Authority, ECTEL, is expected to determine the authority's position on the proposed merger between Lime and fellow internet company Flo. The merger has certainly been a cause for concern to the authorities. In fact, St. Lucia's Technology Minister, Dr. James Fletcher, is now calling for telecommunications legislation, which currently focuses on the telephone business, to be revisited. This would involve expanding the existing legislation to address the issue of internet monopoly.
But also from an from having in place some sort of fair trading commission or something that can deal with anti-competitive behavior, I think it's an issue that the OECS itself will have to look at, because these mergers will take place not just in the telecom sector, but they'll take place everywhere.
According to Minister Fletcher, when Flo started operating in St. Lucia, the company played a disruptive role, providing competition by the attractive packages that were on offer. Now that the merger has been finalized, authorities fear that this competitive environment, which provides options to consumers, is liable to change.
The ministers with responsibility for telecommunications from the five ECTEL member states, that is St. Lucia, St. Vincent, Grenada, Dominica, and St. Kitts and Nevis, will come together with the ECTEL managing director and the director general of the OECS, for us to basically be fully apprised of what are the issues, what are the regulatory issues, what are the options in front of us, and to agree on a common agenda moving forward in our engagement with Lime and with this new entity, Lime Columbus.
In the long run, from Dr. Fletcher's viewpoint, the emphasis must be placed on ensuring that the rights of consumers are safeguarded. Just last week, Dr. Fletcher vehemently opposed the move by telecommunications provider Lime to impose a fee of $6.18 per printed bill on customers. The company has since reversed the decision. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.